So what I will show here is a new feature of the RDF IO extension. It's called Sparkle Import. So it looks at like this, and we can check in the recent changes of this wiki that we don't have anything recently. No pages created recently, actually. So what we have, we just enter a Sparkle endpoint. So we use the semantic systems biology endpoint here. I hope they don't complain. And then we press import, and then we'll let it work. And it takes a little bit of time here. Then we see successfully imported the following triples. It takes 10 triples at a time. So let's look at the recent changes here, if we got something. And indeed, we got 10 new pages. So we continue. Import the next 10 triples. If you try to see, yeah, it's a lot of basic stuff there. But anyway, let's see if we got something more here. We refresh. Yeah, indeed we got more. Something like 20 pages as well. So, it works.